गुड मॉर्निंग स्टूडेंट्स, टुडे वी स्टडी अबाउट द एक्सटेंशन एंड द कॉन्ट्रेक्शन ऑफ डिमांड। एक्सटेंशन एंड कॉन्ट्रेक्शन ऑफ डिमांड। In the previous video, we have studied about the movement and the shift in demand curve. The movement along demand curve, it is change in price alone. It is caused by the change in price alone. The quantity demanded changes. If it increases, it is called the extension of demand. If it falls, it is called the contraction of demand. So, extension and contraction of demand is caused by change in the on price of the commodity. Any other factor do not have any kind of effect on that. It is caused exclusively by the change in its own price. If the price increases, demand decreases. If the price decreases, the demand increases. This is called the extension and the contraction of demand. Let's see how it goes. First, extension of demand. Other things being equal, when the quantity demanded increases due to fall in its own price, that is called the extension of demand. Let's see how it goes. Price of the commodity QX, quantity of the commodity. Suppose price of commodity is 5 rupees and the quantity demanded is 1 rupees, 1 unit. It means the item cost for 5 rupees, so the person buys 1 unit. Now, if it would cost 1 rupee, then what would happen? The demand would increase, it will increase to maybe 5 rupees. Okay, so what happens? Decrease in price or the fall in its own price. Fall in on price. And what effect it had? 1 to 5, it increase in demand. Increase in quantity demanded. So this is called the extension of demand. This is called extension of demand. Now we try to get it on the graph. This is PX, this is QX, 0, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. It will go more upward. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Now, the price of the commodity is 5 rupees here and the quantity demanded is 1 rupee. So demand lies here. Now when the price reduced to 1 rupee, the quantity demanded increased to 5 units. This brings it here. Now when we join both these points, we get a curve that is going in this way. This is called extension of demand. This is called the extension of demand. The demand increased from this point A to this point D. Now we will talk about the contraction in demand. This would go completely in the opposite direction. Just see, if the price is 1 rupee, the quantity demanded is 5 rupee. When the price goes up to the 5 rupee, then the demand would fall to 1 unit. This is called the contraction of demand. Now we see it on a graph. Zero, one, two, three, four, five, six, seven. This is price of X. Now quantity of X. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. Now when the price 1 rupee, at that time the quantity is 5 rupee. This is the point of demand. When the price increases to 5 rupee, the quantity reduces to 1 rupee. So we get a point something here. Now what we do? We join both these points and we get a upward moving curve from point A to point B. That is the curve of demand. So in the extension we get the downward sloping curve, in the contraction we get the upward moving curve. So this is about the contraction of demand and the extension of demand. Now we will study about the increase and the decrease in demand. Increase in demand and decrease in demand in next video. Thank you.